HCC students looking for a career and a job with good benefits came to the right place today.
I think it's awesome because students, we're here, we're striving to looking for opportunities. You know, we're going to school, and I think by bringing it here to the campus, that gives us a great opportunity.
HCC's Ybor City campus hosted Spring 2016 Job Fair, where participating companies were on campus looking for students with the right stuff. HCC student Guy Sayon has his resume and is ready to go.
Basically, just to kind of get my resume out, show that I'm interested and I'm available to work in the field.
Dozens of companies are here at this job fair today, from law enforcement to retail to healthcare and daycare positions. Organizers hope students will network today so they can have a job for tomorrow.
Job fair, I learned about it just a few days ago. I was glad to meet with Macy's, and that's something I like Macy's. You know, they have great incentive. They value their employees.
HCC students now opening their minds to new ideas and opportunities to pursue their professional ambition.
Job fair, a bunch of people from around the area are coming here to look for students to get new jobs. I was offered to be a preschool teacher, a scribe for doctors, GTE financial, and a door-to-door salesman. They offered me jobs when I don't have one.
Prospective employers talk to students about jobs, qualifications, and when interviews would be available.
They understand that we have a schedule that we have to follow for school, so we can slowly understand that we can fit a job and school at the same time.
The Career Resource Center holds several job fairs like this every school year. Students says it's very beneficial.
Well, there's about a lot of popular companies such as Verizon, channels such as MOR. There's been a lot of offers for different jobs.
For students like Guy Sinyan, who have been working very hard to prepare for their next step, this is a blessing and a chance that can hopefully lead them to success.
I'm always looking for something new, something, you know, I can find myself into growing.
On HCC's Ybor campus, Tay Law, Hawk TV News.